Hey, welcome back, guys. Raza here, bringing you another box opening for Keyforge Mass Mutation, just released. And I hope you guys been enjoying the new games. I know we're not going to get a chance to maybe play physically yet, but that's the good thing about this game. You can play it anywhere. And all you need is a deck. So let's see what this deck has in store for us. So we're still hunting the big Tyrannosaurus. I don't know what they've limited that to, but I haven't seen it yet, even like on revealed deck sites yet. So maybe it might be a lot more rarer than everybody thought. And well, we've got two boxes to find out, don't we? Peek. Ooh, this is coming up a lot. I hope I've got a box full of discs. Actually, I haven't even counted. I might have. Hey, I don't mind as long as I get a deck with full 7 sets. So if you're not seeing my very first deck from this set, had 5 sins in it. I've had any sins since then. I'm not really sure. I can't remember now. I've gone through too many. So, but yeah, we'll keep looking, keep hunting. Suddenly Perfect Michelangelo. Ooh, pretty cool name. But it looks like some kind of weird monster you would expect in the Vikings Gods universe. Savage Clash. Destroy each creature except the most powerful enemy creature and the least powerful friendly creature. So at least enough flipping around. So important. Now you expect this to see this in Logos, but not in play. Return a creature from your discard pile to your hand. If that creature is a mutant, return another creature from your discard pile to your hand. So we're gonna look at this. So Pismire, a more friendly mutant creature from enemy mutant, your opponent keeps cost +2. Nifilate, while Nifilate is attacking, ignore taunt or elusive. Lost in the Woods, choose 2 friendly creatures, 2 enemy creatures, shuffle each chosen creature into your owner's deck. Key Frog, destroy, forge a key at current cost. Ghost Hog, deploy, player you may reap with each neighboring creature, 1 at a time. Fandango, while you have 4 or more, your non-untamed creatures enter play ready. Dark Fairy, Skirmish, fight gain 2. 2 of those. Cephaloist, while you have 4 amber or more, your amber cannot be stolen. Matter Maker. You may play upgrades as if they were in the active house. Ambassador Lu. Action, discard a card from your hand. It is this or Shadows card, steal 1. It is a Logos or Untamed card, gain 2 ambers. If it is a Sanctum or Searing card, capture 3. So, very cool looking dude. Is it like origami things or is there dinosaurs around him? So his ambassador, so I'm gonna send this. Stealthster, elusive. Stealthster may be played as an upgrade instead of a creature. We'll take this creature against elusive. 2 of those. New Frontiers, choose our house. Reveal the top 3 cards of your deck. Archive each card of the chosen house and discard the others. Lay of the land. Look at the top 3 cards of your deck. Put them back in any order. Draw it. Enhanced. After upgrade, just play. Draw a card. Interesting. So enhanced. Look at the top 2 cards of your deck. Discard 1 of them. Subdue, play, deal 1 to a creature and stun it. Red alert, if there are more enemy creatures than friendly creatures, deal damage. Enemy creature equal to the difference. Commander Chan, fight reap, use another friendly creature. 2 of those. Umbra Fiend elusive, destroyed, steal 1. Pain mail, the creature gains after any player chooses this as their active house, put on his archive and destroy this creature. Destroy the most powerful enemy creature. Pandemonium. Each undamaged creature captures 1 from its opponent. Grim Reminder. Very cool card. Choose a house. Archive each creature from that house from your discard pile. Chain 1 chain, stirring grave, archive a creature from your discard pile. Ooh, two of those. I'm gonna replay some. Cinders. A cinder reap. Destroy a friendly creature. Get rid of this, destroy each creature, gain 2 chains. Dracker. Damage dealt to Dracker's neighbors during fights is also dealt to Dracker. Sweep, steal 1. Dark minion. Destroyed. Deal 1 damage to each enemy creature. And then we've got Brabble. Your opponent loses 1 amber. If that is not your turn, your opponent loses 3 instead. So, yeah. For the mess I made. Woo! Alright, guys. Keep watching. There's more decks to come. And we're going to keep hunting. Keep looking. Let's see what Mass Mutation has in store for us. And I'll see you in the next one. This has been Raza, the Lord of Keys.